What's good, YouTube? We're back for another indie game stream, and the game we'll be streaming today is called SONOHIGURASHI versus TOUHOU UNIVERSE2. Yeah. UNIVERSE2 is a 90s-style 2D fighting action in which real-life men fight in cosplay. A major update version of the second series. This work is a secondary creation game work based on the Touhou Project. So, I've been watching this game. Without further ado, let's get this game started. I've been dying to play this game, but the only issue I have is that I can't play the game with my controller. I even went into Steam Big Picture mode and everything, and I can't use my gamepad, so I'm going to be playing with a keyboard, a fighting game with a keyboard. I'm not with that. I don't like that. But the game is pretty dope. Let's see. It's a lot of characters, a lot of stages. I mean, as soon as I figure out a way how to use my controller, my gamepad, or them, then I'll be playing a lot more of this game. This is probably just a 5-10 minute upload. I can't even play fighting games with a keyboard. I'm struggling here. So a lot of the command, like the special moves and stuff, play like Street Fighter or any other fighting game. Well, not any other fighting game. Of course, there's combos on here. I could be playing a whole lot better with a gamepad, but I just had to show everybody this game. This game is so dope. Take that. Oh, I can't shoot a fireball with the keyboard. I'm not used to that. It has a lot to offer, though, man. Up here. Take that. Yeah. Struggling here with these moves, playing with the keyboard. Take that. My gameplay right now is not doing this game justice. I have to mute my mic, there's a lot of people in here. So yeah, like right now I'm playing with the keyboard, so I am doing terrible. But yeah. But this game is dope. Special and super moves out. It's my first time playing a fighting game with a keyboard. It's hurting my hands. Oh, I should have been able to get him. It's so dope. It's just, it needs gamepad support. Hey, there we go. So I think this game has, from right off the bat, it has, I think 49 characters and like 50 stages. I don't know how I'm pulling these moves off on the keyboard, man. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, that's dope. Did you just shoot a sperm at me? Okay, I think I accidentally, not too sure if I pressed a button and it skipped something, but yeah, so, dude, I played through this game with the keyboard, wow, but we need the gamepad, I'm gonna play with the gamepad, so developer, please, send a patch where we are able to play with the gamepad. Unless there's a way how to make it work, but I mean, I went in, like I said, I went into a Steam big picture mode. I set up my controls and everything, but for some reason, it doesn't want to be played with the gamepad. I have to use a keyboard. So if you're like, wow, all these women look like men, it's because they are men. They're in cosplay. Thank you for playing. So before I stop it and upload it, we're gonna see what other. Actually, I just wanted to watch. There's no watch mode. Show you how cool this game is. So yeah, with the keyboard, I'm able to be player one and player two. See what this guy has. This is his fighting stance. To do any of his moves, but if you press escape, it'll show you how to do like the throws, the ultimate attacks and stuff like that. But like I said, a little joystick, but I don't, like, none of this works with my gamepad for some reason. So I'm stuck using the keyboard. But the game itself is dope. I bought it. Hopefully they send out, like, make it gamepad friendly. Like I said, I went into Steam Big Picture mode and that still didn't work. Game is a lot of fun, but I don't know how to do any of his moves. I don't know if he's a charge character or what. I can't play with a keyboard. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. But the minute I'm able to play with my gamepad, well, I'm gonna be playing a lot of this game. Probably like do the story mode to each one of the characters every now and then. So yeah, this is the game. Let's see if I can exit. I don't even know how to exit out of here. I don't know. Anyways, the game is called SONOHIGURASHI versus TOUHOU UNIVERSE2. The game is pretty dope. Make sure y'all pick it up. And that'll do it. As soon as I'm able to play with my gamepad, I will be playing more of this game. So, thanks for watching. Laters.